Hello friends, today I'm going to show you about how to convert WMV to MP3. Open VLC Media Player, go to Media and select Convert Save. Click on Add button and select the location to import WMV file. We will convert this file. Let's see which file is this WMV. This is WMV file and we will convert it to MP3. Open this file. Now click on Convert Save. Click on Browse and select the location to save the converted file. I will save it in my desktop. Give the name for the converted MP3 audio. And after giving name, don't forget to type .mp3, okay? It is important to write .mp3 and then click Save. Click here and select MP3 audio. Now finally, click on Start to convert the file. You can see at the bottom, it is converting. It has been saved here. Let's see its property, MP3. For more videos, keep subscribing. Thank you for watching.